win by Brandon Arnie. Here comes Morneau, over to left wing. Harrison Kramer, left wing, dribbles down the baseline. Jump stop, goes up the left, no good. Rebound by Michael Kemp. 26-17, batting by nine. Williamson gets the inbound. Wesolowski, and it's thrown away by Tommy Morneau. Many playing minutes tonight. That's early in the first. Hunter Bowen for three in the right corner. It is up, it is off the mark. Rebound, Tommy Morneau.
Let him shoot. He's within 4 feet, but rolled off the rim. Right now, John Nussel has the ball in two. But Brady Bill. Oh, just as the Hatchet fans were saying, he grabbed a little bit. Didn't put the ball on the floor, and he took at least one big giant step.
Morneau pulls up. Thought about taking a 3-0 there. Harrison Kramer now at the right elbow. By Morneau. Headed the other way. And we have a whistle. Go at the three. Tom McGee, John Messick.
They're not even guarding Oleski down below.
Doug Brady, Morneau in the corner. Kept at a weave on top of the key. Morneau now retreating to midcourt. In guard and followed by Hunter Bowe. Morneau goes by.
We got a foul. And there are some candidates out there, but Tommy Morneau is not one of them.
Tanner Foley checks in for the foul out. Substitution for USA. Wesolowski replaces Tanner Foley.
Wesolowski is a three-point specialist.